that bad?
They are. The blonde one's seeing slimy Darren, the Scouse one's petrified of me, and the tranny's gutted because he's not the only gay in the village anymore.
What about the posh one?
Moans about being skint all the time.
Alright, but apart from that, you're loving it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I cleaned the bathroom yesterday, I cleaned the minging cooker today, and not one person's even said thanks.
Oh, and no mummy to wash your socks.
I never thought I'd miss home so much.
Seriously?
Not really, but at least people spoke to me at home. Even if it was just, John Paul, get out the shower. Maybe it's because I'm a thirsty and I just think I'm a complete loser.
Maybe.
Hey, let's come from your place.
Yeah?
I'm having a summer meeting and I think they want you out.
I knew it.
You are joking.
It's not all that bad. They're going to throw you a farewell party.
I don't understand. Look, what's your problem?
Excuse me?
Are you kicking me out? Is that what it is?
What? No.
So you're not throwing me a party then?
Has he told you? Pink. I wanted to see his face.
It's a double celebration. My grand homecoming and your flat warming.
And to say sorry for being such rubbish new flatmates. And everyone's welcome.
Oh, go and get ready then.
I don't know what to say.
Right, well, you told Zach you'd meet him in the union. We will hit the supermarket for some drink.
I'll sort that. I'll get this going.
Free.
You get free.
You didn't have to do anything special, you know, lads.
Well, now you tell us.
Oh, it's a good excuse for a blowout, anyway. Mind if I set my decks up? Are you joking? I'd be gutted if you didn't, to be honest with you.
No, guys.
Russ, listen, we're having a little housewarming party for him and ours later. Do you fancy it?
Yeah, thanks, but no, I can't.
Your loss.
Russ, be good to see you there.
Yeah, I know, but I just can't, yeah?
She's not even going to be there.
Who?
Mercedes, who do you think I mean?
Yeah,
I know. God, it'll be a great party.
I assume my invite's in the post.
Summer, of course it is.
Tell me it's not fancy dress.
Now there's an idea.
I don't even know where you live.
Well, if you meet me here in an hour, yeah, you can come with me if you want.
Said the man without a date.
Oh, nice.
And I want to know all the gory details on that sexy man you pulled.
Unfortunately, there's nothing to tell.
Liar. I could see from your eyes the plans you had for him.
Pack it in, you.
We can't go together or people might think we're an item.
Oh, thank you very much. Bye-bye.
No, darling. No, you're lovely. It's just I'm spoken for.
Oh, well, I'm off to someone else's myself anyway.
See? Nothing to worry about. Who?
Well, it's not going to be full of your lot, is it?
Sorry, might not.
Gorgeous young men that don't find me the least bit attractive.
No.
Good. No harm in a little flirting, is there? Make it an hour and a half. Mustache.
Ta-da!
Hey, some of them were asking 200 notes to even take a look at it, weren't they?
Yeah, well, we got a bargain.
Well, I don't see why we have to pay for something that they should have fixed long before now.
Cheap at twice the price, not to wake up frozen stiff every morning.
Who invited him?
No idea.
It's like a bird smell.
You have to talk to him.
Come on, who's trying a bit of Zach's 12th round knockout? Come ahead.
Oh, what is that?
It's a smoke alarm, isn't it?
For that.
Everything in this place is faulty.
Come on, I'm serious. Everyone better get a glass of this or I'll be disappointed in you all.
Booze, tunes and warmth. I declare this party officially open.
Showing up with just a bottle of Chardonnay.
Oh, what's she doing here?
You don't have to talk to her.
It's not that. I mean, you know, I love her to bits, but this is supposed to be my thing away from there.
Lighten up. Hiya, babe. Look at you with all your grown-up mates.
Hi, sis.
Got any S Club 7?
I'll have a look for you, yeah?
What on a bomb?
This just gonna be an headache.
Tell you what, I've time to turn it down a bit.
Yeah, do me a favour, why are you there telling Kate you love
her? What, so the Scouser can have a go?
She's better off there, mate.
Good timing. I didn't know you were coming.
I think we both know that I'm the only reason you're here.
Oh no! My mum will be here next.
Come and dance!
You're not staying there all night.
Oi, watch the frog.
Sorry.
Her voice just grates on me.
Jess, I'm hammered.
Lay off on the pants.
I haven't even drunk that much.
Neither with that stuff. I feel like I'm calmed down with something.
Do you know, I thought you were winding me up in that email.
Those two?
She's just completely out of his league.
Yeah, maybe she's just trying to get over Will.
I'd say she was the first girlfriend he's ever had who came without a nerve valve on the back of her head.
So we're okay then, yeah?
Of course we are. I'm really sorry about your dress.
I know. Seriously, forget about Darren. It's forgotten.
It's what I owe you.
Oh, thank you.
Thought the boiler was 20 quid each.
Yeah, I just lent him some money.
On your skin?
Not anymore.
I think I'm the only remotely sober person in here.
Yeah, that's a sign of a good party. No, that and good juice. Excuse me, I'll be right back, all right?
So, have you made any new friends yet?
Oh, only some drunken scouts are trying to ply me with a punch. I'm Summer.
Check it out.
Chris. Nice dress.
Nice boots. Now that's karma.
That's just turned my stomach.
I didn't know you were going to be here.
If you didn't know, would you come?
Anyone seen Darren?
No.
Sorry.
Has anybody seen Justin? This stuff's lethal.
I can't see straight.
It doesn't explain why I feel so wretched. I've hardly had any.
I reckon it's spite.
With what?
It could be that day rape stuff.
Not the first time it's happened around here.
This party's not exactly banging, is it?
My head's what's banging. I'm off.
Isn't
right.